Oh, this is going to be a fun Cook's Corner today, folks. We are joined by Maria Furfuro. She is one of our news producers here at Channel 9. Works about, 15 yards in that direction. But you're making cookies today.
Yes, I'm making cookies. Normally, I make a lot of cupcakes, so I brought a cupcake apron. But you know what? First, I also have an apron for you because I didn't want to leave you out, Sean. So if you could just slide on a little Mrs. Claus for me.
Mrs. Claus, okay. Yes. Yeah, this is why you didn't show this to me before.
That's right. Okay. He agreed to it first, though.
Yeah.
Okay, so these are Italian white anise cookies, very traditional for an Italian home
at
Christmas.
Seen them in plenty of bakeries. Never seen how they were made, though.
Well, they're very easy. So if you need a quick, easy recipe for a party or for a cookie swap, these are great. So all you're going to start with is 4 eggs.
Yep.
This is a 1/2 cup of oil, 3/4 cup of milk. You're going to take 8 teaspoons of baking powder.
Baking powder.
And then you're going to take 2 ounces of the anise flavoring. So those come in little bottles. You can get them in the baking aisle.
Okay.
And then the dough, you can see, is really sticky to work with. It's very thick. You just kind of want them to be about 1 inch in diameter. You want them to be little balls.
Okay.
You can really make them any size. I like to use 2 spoons to try and get it to try and make them because they're just too sticky.
Lubricate the pan, I assume.
Nope, this is ungreased.
Oh. Wow. Okay.
Yep. So you're going to take those out of the oven, and they are going to be white, but they are going to be a little brown on the bottom. And then you can come help me with this. We're going to give you one too.
Famous last words. Okay.
And then all you have to do is you're going to make an icing that is just only confectioner.
Okay.
Yep. You're going to dip it. It's confectioner sugar. We can put them over here.
Okay.
Confectioner sugar.
Oh, I see what you're doing there, and it's going to stick to it. Okay. Did I put way too much on there?
Nope, that's good.
Okay.
Confectioner sugar and milk, and then you just add the milk as you need it to kind of get that nice consistency.
Those are great and pretty easy.
They're very easy, right? And they look great, and you can also do a variation with lemon if you want something
Easter or summertime. A little different flavor to it.
Yep, you can do the same thing with lemon.
Can we show this, by the way? You're an award-winning
yes.
chef for a cupcake that you make.
I am, yeah. French toast.
So you're no slouch. You do lots of baking, I guess, right?
A little bit, here and there, yeah.
I don't know about a little bit.
Cupcakes.
Yeah. But these are fun, though, and great for a party and easy to make, and you can bring them out. And I got to tell you, I've seen these for years in bakeries, and they're wonderful.
They're great, and you might not have known what they were, but they're made with anise. You can also make them with lemon, and you can add even some food coloring if you want to change the
color. I'll play around with the coloring, too.
Yeah.
All right, so. Maria Furfuro,
yes.
Baking here, and we're looking forward to eating these, by the way, the Cook's Corner. Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you.
We're going to wrap things up, and I won't be wearing this when we come back.